It's Angel.
What's your name?
J33, aka Shift God, aka Point Guard. Point God.
Some people call me Jiggy. Most people call me JoJo.
Cassius Buckley.
Frenchy.
Nothing else but Frenchy?
Big D Frenchy, that's what that name.
Brian Simpson, aka Bri Chapa.
David, aka Afroboy D.
EBM.
That's it?
My nickname, EBM.
My name is Emmanuel, aka the biggest man on the court. You know what I'm saying?
You already know who it is. Your Dempsey boy. Just vibing, chilling.
JB.
Israel.
My name is Siraj, aka Soulja Boy.
Why did you join the team?
Honestly, this year I shouldn't even really be here. I was supposed to go to a different school. School's called HT, but things didn't happen, so I'm back here. By the way, another loss of champ, so.
Join the team, you know what I'm saying? Just because I love the game of basketball. It's passion, the energy that comes with it, you know what I'm saying? Just everything about it.
I'm a hooper, obviously. Like, anyone's gonna join a school basketball team, right? I joined, you know, because I feel that we have some unfinished business at OFSA that we need to, you know, go back and take care of. So I had to join this year. I got something to prove to you, you know.
I joined the team because we're trying to go back to OFSA like last year.
But I'm in the OFSA last year.
Well, hopping the offset. Offset was really fun. It was just that we lost a lot, actually.
Joined the team to show my skills, offensively and defensively.
I love basketball.
Yo, bro, say some more. Damn.
I wanted to go back to offset again. It was fun. And I think we should have won last year, and I think we could win this year.
Because I'm really trying to show off my skill and what I'm capable of doing.
I joined the team because I feel like I deserve to play with the older guys, especially since I'm the best grade 10. I'm like bigger than like most of the people on the court most of the time. And I'm really athletic. And I could dunk, of course.
My reason to join the team just to get out of school, bro. But I didn't think we'd make it this far just like last year. Last year we made it to OFSA, so I feel like, you know, we gotta handle business there again.
I joined the team to play for fun, you know. Need to work out.
So basketball's the best sport.
I joined the team because I just wanted to get better, you know. I'm a junior player on a varsity team, so the exposure was there for sure. And yeah.
My role is to set the standard on offense and to really score the ball at a high enough level to put up 30 points per game and get us the win.
On the team, I'm a combo guard. You know what I'm saying? My brother runs the point, so I'm just kind of there just to help him out, like his assistant.
Rebound and blocking people.
That's it?
Yeah. No, not really. Because I got MVP the last game. So I was also scoring. If I want to, I can do a score.
Tim, my role is a spot up threat. Got every scope equipped.
I'm a bench warmer. I pass the water bottle. Pass the water bottles around. But when I'm on the court, I'm a rebounder. Yeah. I'm like Scottie Pittman.
The most effective rebounder, to be honest.
My role on the team is to get rebounds, to get back on defense, play good defense, you know what I'm saying? Get N1s, get like five of them every game, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
My role on the team, you know, didn't make the starting five, that's okay. Sixth man off the bench, hype man, I'm shooter, spot up shot. You can always count on me for a three if you need it.
My role? Defense and energy.
I would say defense, being able to like ball handle and shooting.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Best defensive player on the team, basically. 5 blocks last game.
So I think my role on the team is just, you know, bring up the rock, you know, second option. You know, defense end. I don't know, like, I just feel like, you know, I control the floor a little bit. I help out on the floor a little bit. A ball handler, you know, they kick it to me when they need a play to get made, or, you know, in case we need that bucket. Yeah.
You said you're the second option. Who's number one?
Number one, obviously, Joseph. Jiggy. You know what I mean? That's our guy, still.
So boom, whistle blows, and it's not the scent that we want. We're getting turnovers. People couldn't dribble, I couldn't dribble. Looking ugly from the jump. Cassius came down the court. Gave me the ball. Got to know it was wet. I don't know what the defense was doing. They were just letting me shoot. I was just like, all right, I'll take it. These guys were touching so much dark, but couldn't back it up. I was just doing my thing up there. No one could stop me. I was feeling good, playing good, and I was just out there showing.
You can't even dunk
halftime? Halftime, right. Going into the second half, I don't know what happened. I think guys had got too big. First game of the season, so we were anxious. And he scored on us. A lot. When I say a lot, I mean a lot.
You like your drum? You like your drum?
You already know coach. He wasn't really having it. He's yelling on the sideline. We just need to do better. It was all going good. We're going on a run. We're doing everything we're supposed to. They had the ball, decided to do a stupid play. I'm not gave me my first dunk of the season. David gave me a nice chest off after. I just needed to watch the ball.
Working that shit.
game. It was amazing. Social media started bumping. This is the win we needed to start the season.